أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. نحمده أن يصلى على رسول الكريم. عن بعد، إن شاء الله تعالى، this is to whomever it may concern. إن شاء الله, it is our hope that the importance of Islam can be visible in our environment. We are part of a community here that has now been in existence for about 13 years. And on the onset, we tried to establish our masjid as it is because of the needs of the community. The needs of the community, both Muslim and non-Muslim. There are many reverted Muslims who need an environment that is close to them, close to their dwelling, part of their community, as well as an environment that becomes very easy for them to learn as well as feel a part of. This, so far, Masjid al-Islam has done a great deal, but we've reached a point now to whereas we need to expand our building, we need to expand our efforts. So our soliciting help is to try and get a facility that will accommodate our present community as well as for the future communities, inshallah ta'ala, that we are seeing that are coming into this deen. And your appreciation would be rewarded beyond your wildest imagination as well as our own. The community now is growing at a much, much faster rate than what we had anticipated. We've been here for about 13 years, but now we are hoping that the children who were born at that time have now become those who are prepared to become the imams and the hafiz of our communities. So inshallah ta'ala, your generosity and your concern would be deeply appreciated and rewarded, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum.